Don.
He can't look. I don't know if I can. Cleaned. Brilliant.
I think he's played well tonight, Trump. And he needs this black to put himself into the quarterfinals of the English Open. He twice trailed, but he picked his game up in the mid part of the match. He had the 86 break in the fifth. The sixth was firmly in the balance, but he made the little clearance from brown to black. So Judd Trump into the last eight here in Brentwood. He's beaten Yuan Sijun by 4 frames to 2.